O objetivo daqueles que promovem a ideologia de gênero é claro há muito tempo: perverter, desde a mais tenra idade, os nossos filhos. Estamos diante da destruição completa da família, pois trata-se do último estágio empreendido pela revolução. E a prova que eles já não escondem mais os seus objetivos é o vídeo do coral gay de São Francisco que apresentamos no exato momento. Uma música cuja mensagem central diz que eles irão atrás das nossas crianças para convertê-las. E o significado real da palavra converter na boca do coral gay eu deixo para você.
As we celebrate Pride and the progress we've made over these past years, there's still work to be done. So to those of you out there who are still working against equal rights, we've a message for you. You think we're sinful? You fight against our rights. You say we all lead lives you can't respect. But you're just frightened. You think that we'll corrupt your kids if our agenda goes unchecked. Funny, just this once, you're correct. We'll convert your children. Happens bit by bit, quietly and subtly, and you will barely notice it. You can keep him from disco, warn about San Francisco, make him wear pleated pants, we don't care. We'll convert your children. We'll make them tolerant and fair.
At first, I didn't get why you'd be so scared of us turning your children into accepting, caring people, but I see now why you'd have a problem with that.
Just like you worried, they'll change their group of friends. You won't approve of where they go at night to protest. Oh, and you'll be disgusted.
So
when they start finding things online that you've kept far from their sight,
like information,
guess what?
You'll still be alright. We'll convert your children, yes, we will.
Reaching one and all, there's really no escaping it.
Precisamos que este vídeo seja divulgado ao máximo, pois os pais de família brasileiros devem acordar o quanto antes. Caso contrário, os nossos filhos poderão ser convertidos para o lobby gay no futuro e todo aquele que ousar se opor à propaganda LGBT dentro do seu lar será cancelado, processado ou criminalizado.